Guys, we'll bring you some six door trucks today. That's a little hard to roll off the tongue, but a little dusty, a little dirty. I don't know where my main man AJ is today, but go ahead and start this video without him. So you can count them off: one row, two row, three rows of doors, like a limousine. AJ, what are you doing?
What's up, guys? Tim, roll the intro.
Alright guys, welcome back to Davis Drives. Another cool video for you today. You will see in the background some other exciting stuff, so make sure you are clicked and subscribed. We're getting close to our 10,000 viewer giveaway. If you haven't watched that video yet, make sure you do so you understand how you can win. Square bodies in the background, whole separate video. We're going to talk about some really, really sweet trucks right now. The Super Duty right here is literally 3 days old. Fully loaded platinum. Every option checked off the box you could get with Ford. 26-inch American Force custom cut wheels, 37-inch tires, Fox shocks. I could keep on going on all day long. As Mac Daddy as they get. In stock, built, ready to go. Get it before I decide to keep it. Moving on down the line, we're going to have some really nice six-door trucks to show you. These are not just one of a kind. There's three of a kind here that are one of a kind. I don't think you'll ever see three of these trucks in the same place at the same time again. Starting off with a six-door Excursion, which we have showed you before. Same type truck the Shack drives. Custom interior, gator skin, super single floater tires, lights, strobes, LEDs, stereo system to die for. That truck is incredible. Pre-emissions, no DPF, no DEF, ready to go. Right out the box. Big polished stainless tanks. I mean, you can't get much cooler and carry a ton of people. And still tow. Coming down the line next is basically my personal tow rig. This was a good friend of mine prior to that that was in the boating industry. He spared no expense building it. We spared no expense on the things that we've done. Six door with an 8-foot bed pickup. Still fully compatible for towing. Full custom stereo, captain seats, bench seat in the back. So you got seven people seating. So as many as your SUV is going to carry, but you can still tow and haul with it. Also, because it's an 04, pre-emissions truck. No DEF, no DPF, straight from the factory, out the box, perfect. That truck's tuned, big tanks, all color matched, and that is paint on that truck. Full custom paint. If you're not into skater boats, which is what it does say on the back, it's okay. We can have that overlaid. Total show truck on wheels. We pull our stacker trailer, we pull our biggest boats, we pull everything with that unit. So you're not gonna find one that compares, that's for sure. Moving on down the line to my ultimate new favorite. There it is. F650, six door, custom hauler, King Ranch. That truck has taken probably a year to 14 months to build. It's currently about 4 months old with 5,000 miles. Full King Ranch interior, brand spanking new out the box, not some used junkyard stuff. One of the best custom stretches you can get. Blacked out, murdered out, I don't even know what else to say. The truck just stands for itself. But just to give you the features, that's about an 11-foot custom built bed. The chassis has not been cut at all. The chassis has not been shortened, lengthened. Nothing has been done to the chassis. That's the straight way Ford did it. The six-door stretch was done phenomenal. The bed build was phenomenal. The spacing on the axles is perfect. The tow rating on the truck is strong. Air ride Kelderman rear suspension. Three rows of three-passenger seating, so nine-passenger seating on that King Ranch. Flip up the consoles. Bluetooth stereo, remote entry, blacked out bumpers, blacked out grille, American Force custom cut alloy wheels, 38-inch tires, if you're into horses, boats, race cars, I don't care what your hobby is, camping, you are not going to roll up any stronger than riding in that truck right there. It is a one-of-a-kind build. I'm sure somebody else has built a six-door with a utility bed, but not with that utility bed, not with American Forces, not with those tanks. There's something different, I can promise you. Not one-of-a-kind in your state, not one-of-a-kind in your county or city. I'm talking one-of-a-kind in the country, one-of-a-kind in the nation, one-of-a-kind in the world. These trucks right here will set you apart if you're somebody that wants to be different. We got you covered. In stock, ready to go. You've seen in the background these square bodies. Definitely check that video out. The guys killed it on that one. And, of course, we killed it to have this kind of inventory. Point blank. We love a square body. K5s, each body style, step sides, long bids, short bids, big blocks, small blocks, boggers, whatever. That video is intense. Make sure you check it out. All right, everybody, thanks for watching. We're here at home base, Davis Auto Sales, US Route 1, Richmond, Virginia, North Chesterfield. We know we take you all over the place, different facilities, different buildings. We're very blessed to have tons and tons of areas to capture content. Facilities of ours, overflow facilities. We try to make it as natural as possible, but with the vehicles moving around constantly, we just got to capture it in its natural habitat the best we can. But this is the office. This is where everything really does take place. If a customer flies in, this is where you're coming to. We don't have a big elaborate showroom sitting here or anything like that, but what you'll find is all the staff that takes to make the paperwork happen. When you call in on the phone, this is where you're calling to. You'll see our map on the back wall, every state you can imagine covered, and even a ton of countries, racking the countries up nowadays, selling all over the world. So if you want to be the next one to put a dot in the map, give us a ring, let us know how we can help you. Out there on the car lot, you're going to see a little bit of everything today, just because of the fact that it's nice outside. It's February day. It's beautiful. So we got our ATVs out, our side-by-sides, our classics. Anything that you could imagine is out there on the parking lot. Tow trucks, rollbacks, wreckers. If you dream it, we can handle it. Continue to watch. Hit the website, davis4x4.com. We appreciate everybody's continued support. Be sure to subscribe. Still got the giveaway hitting at 10,000. Scroll back. Catch that video so you know how to be part of that giveaway. Good luck. Hope you win.
Hey Jay, what you doing, man?
Oh man, got caught napping. But thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. This is Davis Drives. I'll catch you on the next one.
Hey man, you missed a spot.
Oh, let me grab it real quick.